On the 15th of November, you will have a vote. A vote to decide who will ensure your local police focus on tackling the crimes that matter to you most. A vote to decide who will oversee how your local crime-fighting budget is spent. A vote that could make a real difference to your community. On the 15th of November, vote for your local police and crime commissioner.